May 2nd, 2015, from Grant Park in Chicago, Illinois. It's the 2015 NFL Draft, and with the 114th pick overall, the 15th pick in the fourth round, the Miami Dolphins select Jahmyr Douglas, the offensive lineman from Arizona State, and the former Sun Devil is 6'4", 304 pounds. He played left guard in his junior year, but then in his senior season, he switched over to left tackle. So he's played left tackle, and he's also played left guard. And he'll probably move back to left guard in the NFL. But let's look at his combine times. In the 40-yard dash, he had a time of 5.25 seconds. His bench press was 28 reps. His vertical jump, 29 inches. His broad jump, 99 inches. His three-cone drill time, 7.99 seconds. His 20-yard shuttle, 4.75. He's a first-team All-Pac-12. Like I said, he's versatile. Oh, his pro day, the 20-yard shuttle time, 4.58 seconds. His three-cone drill, 7.73 seconds. So he actually got that down. So you can see he's definitely been working out and working hard, and that's a good sign. As he's, you know, working out and practicing, getting ready for next season. And, you know, a lot of guys might, you know, take it easy after the combine. But, like I say, he was working hard. Got his times down for the pro day. He's very tall. He's got big hands, 10 and 3/4 inches. He's more of a pass blocker. He needs to work a little bit on his run blocking skills. He was projected to go a little bit lower. But he's a really smart player. Like I said, he's really good at pass blocking. You know, and he was in a tough conference there out west in the Pac-12. And like I said, he's good with the pass protection and picking up, you know, like blitzers and everything. So he's good at protecting the quarterback. He's also good, you know, coming around for like, you know, different stunts and things like that. But more of a pass blocker. They said he's got to work on that run game, but they definitely needed to get, you know, some help in that offensive line. So I like this pick right here. You can never go wrong going offensive line. You always need help in the trenches. That's where games are won or lost, and especially in the AFC East, where you have a lot of excellent pass rushers and interior defensive linemen. So especially going up against, like, the Buffalo Bills, they got one of the best lines in football. So you definitely need to add blockers. Plus, the Jets have been improving their line in, you know, the Patriots, so, but the Dolphins actually have been improving their defensive line, too, but, so, you know, he's going to be in practice getting to go against some of the best in practice and then go out there on the field and put his skills to work, you know, in the regular season, but I think it's a good pick right here. I like this pick. Let me know what you think in the comment section below if you like this pick or thought maybe they should have went with a different position or player. Definitely interested to read your thoughts and opinions. Thank you very much for listening. It's greatly appreciated. I hope you're having a good day and have a great weekend and enjoy all the sports.